talking like this when all I really want is to feel your kiss. And I know that I'm just being silly, but girl, won't you trust me and try being with me? And I can tell that you feel the same, but you won't admit it. You're causing me such pain, you can't help it. I know that you're not doing this intentionally. And I'm always worrying about what's on your mind, 'cause I know you're thinking about that other guy. Another day, another word I'm gonna hear from you. It's fucking with my head, all the things I hear from you. The next day you always say that none of it was true. And this is how I really tell I'm helpless without you.
That song's called Without You, by the way. I've got an album coming out in a couple of months. If you can manage to spell my surname, it's Renault, it's French, but it's spelt like Regnaud. So yeah, good luck finding it. But this song is called Will Clark. It's a man I work with. I didn't have a song name at the time. It's nothing to do with him, but it's very nice, you know? So here we go. Thank you very much.
Honey, I know that you're struggling alone, but you know that I'm not far from my phone. I will be there when you need me, if you be there for me, and I promise you that's for eternity. But I just want to feel some love. I don't like being on my own. I get so bored and I've had enough. I never really feel like I'm at home. So my next step is to make some more friends, but I can't taking all these compliments. Well done, yes, so well done, not. Oh, look at me, I'm not the person I'm expected to be. And I don't want to feel your love. I don't like being on my own. I get so bored and I've had enough. I never really feel like I'm at home.